What a fantastic way to start tonight's virtual concert. That was the Havering singers with their poignant and I thought rather stirring rendition of the Scottish folk tune Loch Lomond. The music was arranged beautifully by their musical director Jonathan Rathbone, and I'd like to thank the choir for sharing it with us this evening. The Havering singers were formed back in 1946 and it's clear that they're still going strong today. They have around 90 regular singers and their repertoire over the last few years has been very varied, including works by Bruckner, Elgar, Handel, Rutter and Verdi, as well as songs from the shows including Les Mis, South Pacific, West Side Story and Guys and Dolls. The video they presented tonight was really wonderful and a brilliant way to open our ninth concert in the virtual series. My name is Rob Guest and I'm a board member for Making Music. I'm based up here in Sedgefield in County Durham, where I'm musical director for the Sedgefield Lyric Singers and co-musical director of the Sedgefield Lyrics Youth Choir, which is better known up here as SLIC. As with many groups across the country, we've been rehearsing online so that we can share our love and passion for singing and music making with each other. And whilst we love singing together, we miss terribly the opportunity to do so in person and the feedback we get from audiences for our live shows in particular. As the audience for tonight's virtual performances, please do show your appreciation to our musicians by posting your feedback in the form of comments below. I know they'll appreciate it. This evening, you'll get to see and hear performances from choirs, orchestras, brass bands and concert bands from across the UK, showcasing just a small sample of the music making that keeps us all together during this strange and often challenging time. These groups will be introducing themselves as we go, but it forced me to introduce our next performers, the Film Orchestra. The Film Orchestra are an amateur orchestra for intermediate and advanced musicians who share a passion for performing music written for film, TV and video games. They met for the first time in 2013 in Worcester and now have a number of ensembles across the West Midlands. For more information about the orchestra and their work, I'd encourage you to visit their website, thefilmorchestra.com, but not before enjoying this stirring performance of the themes from Edward Scissorhands by Danny Elfman. Enjoy.
Hi there, my name is Benjamin Gochran and I have the good fortune of being the music director of the Mosaic Chamber Choir based in Woking, Surrey. We are delighted to bring you today a virtual lockdown choir performance of one of our favourite pieces by Eric Whitacre entitled The Seal Lullaby. We've performed this piece for a number of years and we absolutely love it. We hope that you will too. The beautifully lyrical melody and the really fun story behind its genesis are what make this piece a firm favourite of the choir. If you don't know the story, do look it up on the internet. It's a fun story. Like so many other choirs, we are missing being together, but we have been rehearsing every week, looking at vocal technique with regards to choral singing, and also had the good fortune of having some composers join us for our evening rehearsals to discuss their works with us. We look forward to the opportunity to be able to sing together again and bring our music to our audiences. And now, The Seal Lullaby by Eric Whitacre, performed by the Mosaic Chamber Choir.
Ooh. Thank you. Hi, I'm Linda McCurrough from Forth Valley Chorus, a ladies' barbershop chorus based in Edinburgh. I'm delighted to introduce Mairi's Wedding. This is from our performance as mic warmers in our Sweet Adeline International Competition in Las Vegas in 2017. It features a fabulous arrangement from our director, David Sangster, and is a mashup between the song Mairi's Wedding and a Scots fiddle tune called Dei'l Among the Tailors. Here, the devil gets into the tailor's shop and all hell breaks loose. There's a little quote from Adele's Rolling in the Deep towards the end of the arrangement. And there's a short introduction which sets the scene by our wonderful MC, Audrey Tange. This performance is special to our chorus. It was the day we put a crack in the glass ceiling of the UK chorus qualifying in the top 10 in international. However, the main reason we have selected this song is because it's one of those moments where a chorus finds its soul on stage, and even better, the audience gets it. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Then dawn breaks, and you realise home isn't just a place, it's a feeling. It's in the people we know and love. It's in the land, the sea, the music, the dance. And it burns in your heart with every step you take. So come home with us and join our Scottish
My name's Adam Cable, and I'm the conductor of the main band of Martlesham Brass. Over the past few months, we've managed to be able to record quite a few socially distanced videos, and whilst it isn't quite the same as being in the band hall, it gives us the opportunity to rehearse and come together each week whilst we wait for the opportunity to join back. The piece that we'd like to contribute today is Men of Harlech, We have asked our members to suggest pieces for us to record, and this piece was suggested by John Hindmarsh, who has been our tuba player for the past 20 years and is now retiring to move north to be closer to his family. We hope you enjoy Men of Harlech.
Are a Belfast-based chamber choir. We formed in 1989 and we currently have 12 members. Our name is taken from the Latin term for fascinating strains or sounds. The lockdown has been difficult for all choirs. We have missed the camaraderie and the friendship of our rehearsal space. But this project has given us the ability to sing together though apart. We present René Clausen's Set Me as a Sea.
Oh, Hello, my name's Owen Lloyd and I'm the Assistant Director of Music for Woodley Concert Band. We're a community wind band based near Reading in Berkshire, and I think like any group we've been finding it really challenging not being able to meet up during the pandemic, both musically and socially. We've been doing our best to keep in touch, as well as the ubiquitous online quizzes and virtual trips to the pub. We've had our own virtual bowling championship, we've had a sunflower growing competition, and we're currently right in the middle of the great WCB Bake Off, which is proving fun. Musically, we've been embracing technology. We've put together a number of virtual performances. Feel free to look us up on YouTube if you want to see them all. And we're excited to share our latest one with you this evening, featuring 33 band members, 39 video feeds, and 579 individual video clips. We did count them all. We're delighted to share with you something that we hope is really appropriate. This is ABBA's Thank You for the Music. We really hope that you enjoy it. Take care. Thank you.
Let's give it a go, Sam, and see if I can get it done the first time this morning in the right way that you wanted. Let's go now. That's somewhat better. It's a couple of mistakes, but otherwise, all right, I think.
What a lovely way to finish tonight's virtual concert. I'd like to thank all of this evening's performers. I really enjoyed all of the groups, and seeing the passion that people have for sharing their music has made me feel quite proud to be part of making music. I'd like to encourage everyone watching to leave a comment below to show your appreciation for all of the talented musicians who have contributed this evening. You can subscribe to the Making Music YouTube channel, where all of our virtual concerts have been posted, and you can hit the bell icon to receive notifications of when the videos are available. We have one more concert to come this year, which takes place on Tuesday the 8th of December, so make a note in your diary for that. If you or your group would like to submit a video to be considered for the next concert, make your way over to the Making Music website, where you'll find all the instructions that you'll need. So thank you for watching this evening. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and we look forward to seeing you again on the 8th of December. In the meantime, stay safe and stay well, and thank you again.